Holy fucking mobs.
Okay. I'm on my way.
Well, let's get it then, motherfuckers.
Wait a second, I should bring some food this time.
God,
I
should.
Highly recommend it.
Zach, I'm on my way. Good lord, now this is a mine.
Ain't it?
God.
So you're gonna hit U-turn in the mine?
Hmm. I hit that U-turn.
Alright, keep going. And then
I see three tunnels. Four tunnels.
Yeah, on the left. So it's the closest one to the U-turn.
I see five tunnels. Closest one?
Yep.
The one that's long or the one that doesn't go far?
No, it's fucking long, bud.
Okay.
But it goes the other way. Like, there's some that go one way and there's some that go the other way.
So this goes way from the U-turn, right? Goes left from the U-turn, right?
If you're looking at the U-turn?
If I'm looking at the U-turn, it'd go right, right?
No, it goes left.
Wait, looking at the U-turn? Like looking... Hold on.
So, at the end of the tunnel, there's like four...
2 hours later.
Oh, did you already loot this chest?
Maybe. I looted a lot of different stuff.
It's got a lot of gravel.
Really big.
Did you put the gravel and stuff in it?
Probably. Probably didn't have room for it.
I'm gonna try to take all these mine carts and stuff too. Oh, I found this one had some good loot in it. Well, it had power rails.
This one's got some power rail or detector rails and shit.
Yeah,
down
here. Get
you come
get
to me.
Alright. Fair enough.
Oh shit, skeleton was hiding in the corner.
Jeez. What a crazy man that was.
Damn, it knocked me into you and I hit you.
Spider?
Mm-hmm. Healed it. Nice. Skelly man. Oh, you dropped a bow for me. Oh, more rails.
I'm just trying to segment what's junk and what's not.
He blew.
My chest is so big.
Mm-hmm.
I've been lost like 10 times. I have no idea where I'm at.
Yeah, we have a bunch of llamas by us. Don't spit at me, little fuck.
Hold on, listen. You hear the slimes?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a big one.
Oh my god, he's a big one. Nice.
This is where you came in at, right about. Oh, I'm still lost.
Ooh. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, we used to... Oh my god, look behind you.
I don't think we're in Kansas anymore.
God. We need to note that. That would be the awesome mountain to build on. Holy crap. And explore. Dang, that's freaking beautiful. We know where we need to adventure.
Look at this mountain over
here.
Yeah,
come over here. Look at this. This is crazy.
That's probably the intimidating mountain I was just talking about. Yeah, that's exactly the mountain I was just talking about.
It looks awesome. You think it could turn into Bear Grylls and Skillet? He attacks me.
Don't kill him, he's got a full inventory.
I just took one swing. Have you seen the aquarium?
The aquarium's stupid shark. Look at it.
God, it's such a pain to go up these. Bro, he is just flapping his little soul away. You see this shit?
Yeah.
That means he's happy, dope. Right?
That motherfucker's stuck. There's two of them. There's one over here, too. You better look at this one. That motherfucker's shit.
Oh, boy. Yeah, I see that.
This little shack. Like, I literally threw it up in the corner of the bed.
It's next to the cow pen.
Oh, that's actually pretty
cool.
And
your guard tower.
Okay. Oh, what do you mean to do?
Do you remember that mine we just cleared?
Yeah.
Ah! Found another one.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this is cool. Whoa! More rails. Okay, how high is this one?
Man, we got a lot of iron.
Wall is complete. Finally.
I found more lava that I don't have a bucket to pick up. Shit. Oh, I found a chest. I'll let you open it for the view.
Alright, I'm almost done. I'm just placing these torches.
What's up? See, what's I had the chest. It was like right. It was like right here somewhere, man.
I see some. God, you scared me. I was not prepared.
What the heck it was down here? No, it wasn't down here. Look for the lava. Oh, I'm stuck with that one.
Look for the lava?
It wasn't down.
Okay, it wasn't down.
That's not it.
Done See it. If I can close this off. Oh, the sound. What's inside? Ooh! Golden apple? Bread? And a bunch of rails. Pumpkin seeds, sweet. Oh, cave in. Just had a cave in.
You alive?
Yeah. Zombies. Spiders. Poisonous spiders. Poisonous spiders.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
I'll have my sword out.
Ow.
Oh,
ow.
That's not right.
They came this way. I hear more, too. God, you scared me.
Here he comes.
You see?
Back,
oh, okay.
Demon.
Get back, you precious demon, you. Dude, there's gotta be good stuff in here. I'm sure it's shining.
You have like a mob spawner.
It's raining iron. Hallelujah. Witch! 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 Oh, the zombie with an enchanted shovel. That looks very dangerous. Mason, you're gonna run into him?
Oh, God!
Oh, God. Yes. Okay.
That zombie!
Oh, God.
Stuff he was talking about.
Hello, Mr. Creeper. I'm aware of your presence. Oh, God. Oh, we made a cave in. God. Ah!
That didn't sound good.
I'm very deep. I mean, this cave is crazy. I went past the mine shaft, now I'm in a cave, and there's so many different ways to go.
Yes. It sounds like all of them end with a creeper.
Oh, lava. Got lava and water.
Found a whole nother cave. I found diamonds.
What? you serious? My god. Whoa! What was that?
Whoa!
Mine! I'm joking. Dude.
We have a dead bear real quick.
Here, I'm gonna mine around it real quick to see what it'll get a better view. Of the diamond. Diamond.
It's one fucking diamond.
Oh my god.
It's not a joke.
Go!
Oh, my face. Diamonds!
What? Oh my god, you're cereal.
Can one of you uncrouch real quick?
No, fuck you, I'm
going
to
the
lava.
Alright.
Sorry, I was close to you guys, I'm gonna start digging that way. I just wanted to know where
careful,
you guys were
lava.
At. Yeah, no. Yeah, but I have a bucket of water. Which is why I'm digging towards you guys, so I can maybe put out some of that lava and make the diamond gig a little safer.
I cleared most of it. There you go, Stuffy. Oh. You're good.
Alright. Oh, there's two.
This one's got another pick, but I don't know whether it's metal or not.
Three? Four? Five? Five? Hello?
Stuffy, you want me to hold on to them so you don't throw them in the lava?
Alright, I'm gonna firmly grasp him.
Thank God.
Where'd they go? Okay, I was really scared for a second.
So that's a total of six, right?
Mason, did you bring any sticks / wood with you? First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna make, another portal. Okay, I need you to stand on this block right here.
Fair enough.
Keep in mind, he's probably got the diamond, Zach.
Oh god, I'm on fire!
Thirteen obsidian.
One more makes 14.
Ta-da! Alright,
oh my god. I've been waiting for this moment. Holy life. Oh.
Satisfying bear.
I'm joking. Jesus. Burn it up!
God.
Are you ready for this? This most famous moment. Are you ready, my gizzard? Are you ready? Are you ready?
I haven't heard
it. You go through and tell me what it's like. Actually, give me that first.